भाई ठाकुर भाषी भी देखे ठाकुर बने ठाकुर छोटा हो भी इसी बारे में फैमिली और यू आर लिविंग इन रेनॉल्ड्स ऑर्डर इस चांद इस गांव एंड हियरिंग हरि कथा and go in sadhu sangha if you are not in sadhu sangha then your name will not be so qualified if you are in that society in the association of bona fide sadhu then your name will be pure your hearing will be pure otherwise no There are five main things. Sadhu Sangha, Nam Kirtan. You can come here. Let's finish. This, I know that this is very best time. So, there are five things. Sadhu Sangha, Nam Kirtan, Bhagavat Sravan, Mathura and Vrindavan, Navadip and Puri, Mathura Bhagavat. श्रीमुक्ति सफल साधन श्रेष्ठ एक पंच अंग दिस फाइव अंग ऑफ भक्ति आर मोर सुपीरियर इफ एनीवन हैज टच ऑफ दिस फाइव ही विल श्योरली हैव कृष्ण बट वी शुड अंडरस्टैंड वन थिंग दैट साधु संघ हियर मैंने बोना फाइड साधु संघ Who is far away from, who has given up worldly all sense gratification. He has some realization. Can own an object, what we were discussing in morning. And he has some aim and object, and also he has known how to practice. And he has reached up to Madhyam Adhikari. He has crossed all low level. He is superior than myself. Myself means he is for everyone. And if he will chant in their association, then name will be. If he will hear in their association, in their guidance. It will be bona fide hearing. If you are living Vrindavan, but not like this Vaishnav, that you are living there is like tortoise. In Vrindavan. So, if you are in bona fide sadhu sangha and you are living in Vrindavan, hearing all this harikatha of Braja, then you are Vrindavan. If you are in Navadvip and hearing Gadadhar Prabhu, Jagadananda Pandit, Gadadhar Pandit, Srivash Pandit, oh, then you are in Vrindavan. Otherwise, in Navadvip. If Bakreshwar Pandit is there, Gopal Guru is there, and Dhyan Chandra are in their line, if bona fide Vaishnava are there, then you are in Puri. If Vaishnava is not there, no Vrindavan, no Puri, no Dupa. You are servicing Krishna and Radha, Mahaprabhu, Gauru, Chandra, Gadadhar Pandit, but no good association. Your worship is about abhas,
semblance,
not perfect. If there are no. So everything, five things, should be in the care of Vaishnava, in the association of Vaishnava. So Vaishnava association always. You are not doing anything like Parikshit Maharaj, but hearing them, serving them, oh, it is bona fide bhakti. And if there is no sadhu sangha, or you are chanting, remembering, hearing, being in Vrindavan, it will be like a useless, like Sukriti Bandhu, not one of them. So Sadhu Singh is essential for us. You know that there are two kinds of bhakti. One is Nishthita Bhakti and other is Anishtha Bhakti. Anishthita. When our Nishtha is there, then it will be called Nishthita Bhakti. And not Nishtha is there, then Anishthita Bhakti. So first, we should know that what is Anishthita Bhakti? Well, we have some Sangha Sadhu Sangha, and we knew that Krishna Archan should be done, chanting should be done, some hearing should be done, but not proper Vidya doing. What we are thinking proper we are doing, but what Vaishnavas are thinking proper we are not following. So it is not proper. Our processes be so bona fide. In the line of our disciplined Guru Bhargava. So how to know all these things? What we are doing? We are also chanting. And we think that, oh, I have become Guru, Acharya. I have learnt everything. But actually he is like a Kanishta Adhikar. Well, we know that, we are worshipping, this Krishna is God. And we should worship. And we are